In this CloudNAS series tutorial, we are going to show you how easy it is to share files between users at multiple offices. In this example, our business Bigger Inside has a head office in San Francisco with a cache drive, shares, and users. The company is expanding by opening a remote office in Portland for a new marketing team. In only a few minutes, we are going to provide access to the new team in Portland by adding another cache drive, adding new users, and getting those users permissions to access the marketing group's folders in San Francisco. Let's get started. The CloudNAS Manager is simple to use, making it easy and intuitive to set up a cache drive in just a few minutes. To add a new cache drive, plug a network cable into the cache drive and turn the device on. Wait 5 minutes for the device to fully boot. Click Devices on the navigation menu on the left. You will see there are two cache drives, San Francisco and London, already listed. Click the orange plus at the bottom right side of the page to open the Add Gateway panel. Here you have two options, Locate on Network or Locate by UUID. If the cache drive is on the same network as the computer running the Team portal, the system will automatically detect the cache drive. If the cache drive is on a remote network, you can detect the device by using a UUID. The UUID can be found on the bottom of your cache drive. Since our device is in Portland and we are in San Francisco, we will use Locate by UUID. Once your cache drive is detected, you will need to choose a name. In this example, we have identified each gateway by their geographic locations: San Francisco for the cache drive in San Francisco, Portland for the cache drive in Portland. Then you'll be asked to define accessible shares. For security reasons, it's recommended to choose No Shares when adding a second gateway to avoid granting access to shares the users do not need to have access to. You can add the appropriate shares from the file system. I'll show you how in a minute. Click Add to complete the process. The cache drive will be added to the account and will need a few seconds to initialize. Now that we have a new cache drive for Portland, it's time to add appropriate shares. Since our Portland team is all marketing-based, we will select the share Marketing and grant the cache drive read-write, or RW, access. From the main menu, click on File System. From this screen, select the share you would like to make available at the new location. I'm going to select Marketing. First, you will see the share already allows users in the marketing group to have read-write permissions to the share. You can add additional users or groups to the share. For example, the design team may need to access files from this group as well. Next, select Edit Gateway Permissions and click the Access drop-down list under the new location and choose Read-Write to give the cache drive read-write permissions to the share. Repeat this process for all shares you want accessible by the new location and by specific groups and users. Scroll down and click Save when you're done. Finally, we want to add users for the new office to the system and give them access to the marketing share. To add a new user, select Team from the navigation menu. Click the orange plus at the bottom right side of the page and select Create New User. Enter a network username for your user. The user will use the network username to access the Morro Data portal and file server shares from their PC or Mac. Enter the full name of the user to easily identify the name of the user in the system. Enter the email address for the user. The email address validates the user is the intended person you want to access the system. Last, select the primary group and any secondary groups to which you want the user to belong. In this case, we have added a new marketing person, so I have selected the group called Marketing. Click Create User to complete the process. The user will receive an email to confirm their account. They will click a link in the email and create a new password for their network username. The network username and password will be used to authenticate the user on the Team portal and the network file share in the cache drive. Since the user is part of the marketing group, they will now have access to the marketing share from the cache drive in Portland. Now that we are set up in multiple locations, I will show you how CloudNAS with cache and sync technology can share files instantly between locations. With Morro Data's global file system, users can now access files from a centralized location from anywhere, but with the speed and ease of a local file server interface. With the cloud as the primary storage location, files are secure and can be instantly recovered. See our next tutorial video on instant disaster recovery for more information on backup and disaster recovery with CloudNAS.